All right, now to schools in Crawford County, where their central school district is planning to get students back in school. According to the district, they're preparing to return to in-person sessions as long as the county is in the state's green or yellow phase. Teachers are being asked to clear their classrooms to space out desks. The plan also calls for additional protocols to keep students socially distanced. Virtual instruction, also an option. The first day of school scheduled for September 2nd.